students to the Haval Academy of Education. In the earlier video of for ICSE board 7th class exam students, we have done some introduction of rational number and rule 1. Now we will move on to rule 2. If P upon Q is a rational number and M is a common divisor of P and Q, then this P upon Q becomes P divided by M, and Q also divided by M, because we have put here M is a common divisor of P and Q. Now if we want to understand this through an example, we can take, suppose, (14/35) as an example. Then if we have to find the common divisor, we have written here common divisor of P and Q. For that we can find out HCF of 14 and 35 like this. (14 to 28) 7. Now this 14 comes here, 14 (7 to 14). So this 7 is common divisor of 14 and 35. Now we can 14 divided by 7 (35) then 7 (2) 14 (7 (5) 35, right? If we do vice versa, then we will here also get 7 (2) 14 (7 5) 35, because 7 is a common divisor of P and Q, right? Now we will do the rule 3rd. For this, rule 3rd is, if denominator of a given rational number is negative, we multiplied the numerator and denominator by minus, we can multiply numerator and denominator by minus 1 to get a equivalent rational number with the positive denominator. (-7, -5) 5. This is the equivalent denominator of this with a positive number, right? Now if we want rule 4, if we want A upon B equal to C upon D. We want to solve this, then we can cross multiply this. Right? This becomes A multiplied by D and C multiplied. They will be also equivalent. These are the four rules regarding rational numbers. That's it for this video. If you like this, you can subscribe it, share it, and like it. Okay, thanks.